We have seen from our results that there seems to be upper safe limit beyond which the sport could have negative effects on the heart at athletes, but it would be not right to say some number just from one study, so we definitely need some more studies and a longer follow-up to find out exact number beyond which these negative effects of sport could outweigh the positive ones.